The Lost Sock Project is my way of taking a potentially disheartening laundry reoccurrence and turning it into an artistic exhibit. Week after week, sock after sock goes missing. I've accumulated a bag of old socks that sit around in a plastic bag, missing their companions like long-lost widowed pieces of stitched cotton, looking for a reason to go on, to plot further into this life. In a double-pronged act of karma, I've decided to take my frown and turn it upside down in the weekly missing sock laundry drama. So I got out my tackle box full of paints, grabbed a brush, and started etching the four-letter word on these missing socks to hang on poles around the rural neighborhoods. And it has now begun the Lost Sock Art Initiative, coming or not to a utility pole near you.